quantum 1-2, over.
Has there been any change?
Actually, it's changed.
Good, come on.
We've had to get to the next job quickly. This one has put us well behind.
To catch any of the second season of Game of Thrones yet?
No, not yet.
I'm really looking forward to it, actually. Alright. So, as you can see, some of them are working okay. They seem quite big, don't they? These ones are going to be used for the faraway scenes. Some of them seem to be moving quite fast as well. They're at 25 frames a second. We're going to drop them down to 15 frames a second once we actually start putting them into the film. So what do you
think? Take a look at that. See how the whole thing works together. Maybe it's not going to be as bad as you think. I guess, yeah. What is the next scene? It's the fighting the robot scene.
Oh, alright, yeah, I quite like that one.
Yeah, I like that one as well. Okay, right, we'll just cut to that then, alright? It says here, after dramatic close-ups, I point at you and tell you you've to say, we'll talk about this later, right now I need to get the stop-motion scene done. We'll talk about this later, right now I've got to get the stop-motion scene done.
There's a stop-motion scene?
Yeah, I thought it'd be nice to see what the stop-motion sequences would look like from the Talbot Rice video in this setting.
Cool. Yeah, that could look pretty good, alright.
Yeah.
Do I have to do anything for this shot?
No, we just sit here and look at them. And then it's also, it's the final scene, so once it's over, it's just going to cut to black anyway.